Through the video to share something about the Islam and terrorism. Means what is the relationship between Islam and peace, and what is the difference between Islam and terrorism? Inshallah, God bless. Amen. Dear friends, we live in such a world where every community, every groups, every tribes are trying to propagate their religion in the center of this modern world. So we have to propagate the Islam, the holy Islam, because nowadays Islam has been recognized as one of the religion of terrorism. But Allah says, "Udu ila sabili rabbika bil hikmati wal maw'izatil hasana." Call to path of your God by wisdom and fair preaching. And our Prophet Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam also says, "Man da'a ila al-asabiyya laysa minna man da'a ila al-asabiyya." That means call to terrorism. If anybody of you call to terrorism, is none of us. من رعى منكم منكرا فليغيره بيده فإن لم يستطع فبلسانه فإن لم يستطع فبقلبه وذلك الأفضل للإيمان. If anybody of you see forbidden deed by anyone, that he has to stop by his hand, if can't him by his tongue, if can't him by his heart, that situation is weakest situation of believer. Dear friends, Allah and our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam not says at any place to invite terrorism. Udu ila sabil rabbika bil hikmati wal maw'izatil hasana. It means not by sickles, not by swords, not by any weapons, by only your character, by welfare preaching. That's Islam. Dear friends, nowadays if we sit with a child to draw a picture of terrorist, the child will begin to draw the person who had kameez, who wear kameez, and who have cap, and who have beard like Muslims. Where this symbol of terrorism came? We should think that, dear friends, it all the plan of our modern age. Every religion is propagating their religion in the center of this modern world. So we have to make understand to other religions, those who are worshipping the other God, that's Islam is not inviting to terrorism. Islam is not a religion of terrorism. It is the religion of peace. Only for the organization like ISIS, etc., like ISIS and some other groups of terrorism, Islam has recognized this like as the religion of terrorism. We should remark it. We should make understand them. We should not scold them, those who are worshipping the other God. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Holy Quran, "Wa la tasubbu alladhina yad'una min dunillahi fa yasubbu Allah adwan bighayri ilm." Don't scold those who are worshipping the other God without Allah, like Buddhism, like Jainism. If you scold them, they will scold Allah because of their uneducation. It is the Islam. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, at many verses, Quran has 6,666 verses, all verses says about peace only, not about terrorism. and what was the characteristics of our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. That was only peace, dear friends, we should think. I conclude my speech. So finally I say with you that inshallah we have to make understand to other religion that we are the Islam is religion of peace, not religion of terrorism. Inshallah God bless us. Amin. Akhir da'wana alhamdulillah rabbil alamin. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.